Enzo, what do you think about this guy, huh?
Nah.
Oh! So kiss me.
Right now, I'm trying to brush up with one of my favorite songs. Where did you get that hat?
Hey, Scott, you don't even care that I'm leaving?
No, I don't give a fuck, Todd.
Okay.
Why? Why are you even talking to me? You never say goodbye. I knew it was because you were filming. You're such a dick. You wouldn't even say bye if you weren't filming, huh? You're such a dick. You wouldn't have even said bye if you weren't filming, huh? You're such a jerk. You're such a dick. You wouldn't have even said bye if you weren't filming. I'm leaving.
Okay, right now I'm very sweaty because I just got back from the gym with Scott and I took a really hot shower and I made it cold, but I'm still like sweating after the shower, which kind of fucking sucks, man. Right now it's about 9 p.m. on a Wednesday night. I just uploaded some garbage content and I am going down to Huntington Beach, California, where my parents live, because I have a dentist appointment and an eye doctor appointment because I lost my glasses in Vegas. And now I'm an idiot. On the way, I'm gonna get a Jamba Juice. Okay, bye. Ladies and gentlemen, I've made it to my parents' house. The roads are bumpy, but it's okay because I had my trusty Jamba Juice to keep me awake and to keep me entertained. Okay, good night.
This is my puppy, Hendo. See you later. He's the cutest. My buddy, love you.
All right, guys, got my teeth cleaned. Good news, I've been flossing, so the dentist was really stoked. Can you believe it? Dab on them haters that were downing my flossing. And now I'm in line at the Bagel Mania drive-thru by my parents' house. I just got a bagel, cream cheese, jelly, and a hazelnut coffee. 2 hours, I have an eye doctor appointment because I lost my glasses because I'm an idiot.
Look how freaking cool the clouds are.
How?
This is my baby boy. Oh.
Oops.
Shake.
I made it back to my house. Okay, right now, I'm stuck in an apartment building doing a photo shoot for fun on the rooftop.
Hear ye!
Name down, Todd. Wait. I'm going to Life is Gorgeous.
I look pink. Like a vagina.
What are you doing like afterwards?
He's hitting on a female.
Probably not.
Do you want to go get like a drink or something?
I don't know, maybe. I don't have an ID.
Okay. Ask how old she is.
How old are you?
20.
I got a fake ID for you.
I have a fake ID for you.
You know I can hear your friend like feeding you lines right now.
That doesn't matter. He can leave anytime.
Doesn't matter. He can leave anytime.
You guys know I'm like right here, right? Okay, I'm gonna go now then.
I think you totally wanted to have sex. I'm gonna go for it with another girl now. I got this.
What's up, Thomas?
What's up, Sam? You wanted to have sex.
It's okay.
Really bad.
It's okay.
Careful.
Link.
Bye, Link.
I want Liza and Kristen to make out.
Ah, true. Ah.
I'm bouncing off the walls again. Alrighty folks, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Tweet me at Tartaric, guys. Today's shout out goes to Baby Bella. Baby Bella, thank you so much. Scott, anything else to add?
If you were trying to say what I used to say.
I am Scott. I am sick. My tummy has been hurting for the last day or so. I have not been able to post. And my puppy has been biting at my ankles.
You want to see some battle scars? Check this out.
Is that true, Scott?
Oh my God! Good Lord!
Look at that.
The horror!
People, you might want to put a warning before this. People might be, if they're squeamish, they might not want to see these horrible marks that my dog has left on my arm. I just want everyone to know that I am tall as hell!
Scott, would you roll out the credits?
Hey. Hello. Hi. I wanted to say hello and goodbye to Todd's vlog.
You fogged up my camera.